These how to 1 minute will show you how to change the submit button color on contact form 7 in WordPress. So if you created a contact form like this one in your website using the contact form 7 plugin, and now you badly want to change this default color of this button, don't worry. After a lot of research, I found the exact way to change this button color. So all you have to need. So first of all, I'm going to right clicking anywhere and clicking on inspect. Now select the selection tool, and all you have to need just select the submit button. And then here, this is the button input, and now come to this style section. Here all you have to need just copy all of these CSS code for this button, select all of these and right click and click on copy. Once you copy it, now it's time to customize this button. So click on customize, search for additional CSS, click on additional CSS, and here paste here those codes you just copied, and now search for background. So as you can see the background, so all you have to need just cut this background code or color from here. And now for example, I want to make this button black color, so I'm writing here black, and as you can see the button color has been successfully changed. So this is how we can change contact form 7 button color. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe how to 1 minute. See you in the next video.